Hello YouTube, and you're back with Summer195, and today we are doing something, but I'm not sure what. Okay, I remember not much from last episode, but someone asked me if I was going to make this into a creative, or if I could, but I don't think I will, to be honest, because otherwise it won't be as interesting. Well, might be, but I'm not sure. I might do, I might not. But yeah, so the plan is for this survival is, you see this village, I'm gonna live here a little while, and then I'm gonna make a village somewhere else, and I'm gonna try and transport the people here over there, or over wherever, basically. These guys are really like sexy. Oh no, he's not. Let's see what some of the... Oh, cheeky. Oh. These guys are actually 9-9. Not too shabby. But yeah, I'm going to somehow get probably minecarts or something like that. I need to eat or something like that. Yeah, but so I'm just going to hang out here and get some resources. And then I will go... We'll blow this joint. This is one dangerous place. No! Damn it! So close. Okay, I need to cover up that hole really badly. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die in that hole. Oh my god! What a penis! Okay, Bah humbug. That's all I can say. Stupid pina colada. I just fixed this, I think. I can't even remember if I just fixed that. Oh my god. What a penis, what a penis. They even look like penises. Well, Anders would be like, oh penis, penis. Damn you, you penis. That sounded weird. Anyway, looks like this episode I'm going to have to fix this stupid damage from that stupid penis. Sorry. But yeah, we're going to have to fix... Oh, I didn't even pray... Oh my god! I'm not in the right frame of mind today, am I? What am I doing? I don't know. I'm going to die in a hole. I can't deal with this anymore. I need dirt. I definitely need dirt now. Okay, so yeah. I don't know if I've got mining yet, but I think I have. But it wasn't extreme mining. But I will do that. I can't remember if I left anything back in my house. I don't care if I have. Some episode I'll blow that place up if you want me to. Actually, no. I'm gonna do it anyway. No stopping me. I'm a YOLO-copter. Sorry, I hate that word. Don't know why, just say it. Yeah, well, that has really annoyed me. Well, damn! Damn! Damn, damn. What a penis. What a penis. So, yeah, penis. I hate creepers. I hate them. I mean, they don't even make a sound anymore. I swear they don't make a sound anymore. Oh my god. They need to make sounds. I need to be able to hear them so I can smack them one in the face. So I can die. And so I can not die. This is just stupid, stupid penises. Let's sleep. Rage sleeping. Just goddamn sleep. There. So yeah. I'm gonna... Mine. Oh, he... Calm down, Sam. It's only a penis. Oh, he blew up their door. Oh, damn. Poor people. I'm gonna have to. Oh no, I don't even need that. What am I doing? Oh, I feel so sorry for them now. Because it's all that penis's fault. There better not been anyone in here. Cause they'll be scared. Oh no, my friend! Oh, he's not in here, good. Oh. Bill! Bill could have been, like, gone. Oh, not Bill. Anyone but Bill. That thing. So yeah, this is episode 6, and to be honest, I haven't done anything. I got 39, and I made armor instead of an iron pick. So let's make an iron pick. So that's a lovely iron pick we have there. Let's actually make a shovel too. A lovely shovel for Samuel 195. He goes over to the table and he sees another penis. Do I have any arrows? One arrow. Where is he? There's a penis. Hey, penis. Dun! Dun! Oh my god, where's the penis gone? Did I kill the penis? Where'd he go? Don't. Oh my god, there he is. Jump, hit, and die. Thank you. Okay, that's that thing sorted out. Stupid creeping creeper. So, what was I doing? I was making a shovel. Before I got distracted by that pina colada. Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, let's make our mine right here over Heather. So, as you may realize, basically I'm just gonna go through what I said in my 10 subscriber thingy-majiggy. So yeah, I've got a few series going on now. I got hardcore, cause I'm hardcore like that. I got some survival adventure thingy, which is pretty bad, but that might be made better soon. Don't know how, but go and check that out if you want to. What else do I have going on? I have this weird mind crafting thingy where I do weird things. Go and check that out. That's pretty cool. You might like that. I have other things on. Can't remember what exactly. Oh, actually, I should get that iron before anyone rages at me. Guys, stop raging. I'm getting the iron. The iron, I mean. I don't say iron. Be pretty cool if I did. Maybe I should start saying iron. Sounds pretty cool if you ask me. Let's just pretend that never happened there. Yeah. What else do I have going on my channel? I might be getting a new background, probably not. Never know though. But yeah, I'm gonna try and get more videos up too, even though upload time is like 5 years. Well, 5 hours, same thing as 5 years. Even though it is long, I will try and put one out at least every weekend, or maybe even more than that. I know, weekends I'll put up longer videos, like one of this, and then weekdays I might put up like one of those mind crafting thingies. So yeah, what else? Yeah, that's all that I can think of right now. But I'm sure there's more that I have going, but I can't remember them off the top of my head basically. But I'm thinking of starting, as I said in my 10 subscribers special. I was very proud of myself when I got 10 subscribers, by the way. Thank you very much. But yeah, as I said in that, I may do other games like Garry's Mod and stuff like that. But yeah. Sounds like I'm just starting off. Even though I started June last year, I've only put up a few videos when I probably should have put up more, but I haven't. But yeah, that's all I can say to you guys. Sorry. But well, anyway, on this side of life, I'm in a hole. Yay, holes. That sounded weird. To be honest, I'm quite tired. I'm gonna try and make my episodes more interesting and more helpful. I want to get more done, which I have actually got quite a lot done. No, I haven't. But yeah, oh, mineshaft. Awesome. What level am I at? I'm at 28. Yeah, I have actually got quite a lot done, I would say now. Not too bad. What the hell? How am I going to get down there? Yeah. Mineshaft. Gold. Skellybob. Damn you, Skellybob. Where'd he go? There. Oh my god, my food. I need to get back up and get food. And I only just realised that. Okay, take the rails out. Take them. Take them or leave them. Get some coal and stuff. Yeah, basic, no. Oh my god, what's wrong with me today? Oh my god, no, get out of the hole. Wait, do I have any? Oh yeah, I have food on me. Why am I I don't know. I'm flapping over nothing. Actually, it is sort of something, because I have two hearts, which is not good for any of us. Be careful, Samuel. Be careful. That's... Oh no, spider spawner and zombie. Zombie. Hey, Mr. Zombie. What's up? How's life? Good? Yeah, good, good. Oh my god. That was not good. Oh, that's not much at all. You penis. Oh my god. Oh my. No, stay away. You stay 5 meters back, you. Got more meat. Okay, we might actually be okay, but I doubt it. Very much. If I die, I'm only up there. It's okay. No worries. And I can't even... Can I get out? No, I can't. I need a quick escape, guys. A quick... Oh my god. Not one of you again. Go over there. And go over there. And stay away from me! Oh, that was so close. These people are annoying. Okay. Hunger's worn off. We can think about tactics now. Tactics. Let's just have a look around. That's the best tactic I can think of. Anything? No. Okay. Best tactic ever here. Oh my god. Nothing here either. Let's block that up and see what I get up here. Lava.
Oh, it's my best friend, lava.
Nothing down there. This doesn't look too small, which is good. I like a big place. That is not a good thing to be near, and nor is that. Damn it. Neither of those are any good to be near. Okay, kill the creeper, and then watch him... Oh my god, I thought it was gonna kill me. Okay, I see gold and I want it. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, where did that come from? Up there. Damn thing. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh my. Oh my. I'm going. No 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 no. Bad thing. Oh my god. This is not going so well. I saw a chest, but I don't know if I should go for it. Spider's eyes. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Oh my god, how are they here? Oh my jeebus. Oh my god. No, no, I'm dead. I'm dead there. That's me dead. Oh, I lost XP, but it doesn't matter. I'm gonna go back down and get my stuff back. That simple. Once I got my stuff back, I'll probably end it there and come upstairs. And then, yeah. Let's hope it's still down here. Oh, Jesus. Why are you so mad? Why are you mad, bro? Why are you mad? Calm down. Fight me. Bite me. Bite me, even. Bite me. Yeah, bite me. Come at me, bro. Run. Get everything. Oh my god. What? No, 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 no. Not again, not again. Oh, he's easy. Come on. Come on, come on. Give me a break, mate. Give me a break. Seriously? Seriously? No, no. No, seriously, no. You... No, I'm sorry. I swear I just heard a creeper. Oh, and I did. Just brilliant. I can't get out of here. Oh, lapis. I see a chest. I'm gonna go for the chest. And then run out of here. Food. And... Food. More that was only a bit of food. Oh, sweet. Another bit. This is going a bit crazy now. But... That was pointless, that walk. I'm just gonna get out of here, to be honest. Get the armor on. Get the sword out. Fists up, mate. Oh, come on. Blow him up, blow him up. Oh my god. Oh, damn. Yeah, this is a mess. Let's just get out of here and pretend none of this happened. Yeah, mate? Yeah, that's a good idea, isn't it, zombie? Yeah, good idea. You are awful at this, you stupid zombie. There, we got some stuff. We found a mine shaft, straight into a mine shaft actually, which is quite good. So I think this has been quite a resourceful episode. No, yeah, maybe. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and well, keep it sharp.